they've got to show their diversity, and it builds that, tries to break down that wall and build harmony between Indigenous people, communities and the QPS.
It's very open to see, it's very well explained. People are starting to grow with it, and hopefully we'll see a lot of good programs come out of this that'll co-join police and community together.
Brings me to a sense of calm, because it just shows like what can be put into something if you really believe and try hard.